shake a couple of these red uglies off my tail first.
Someone order backup?
Ha ha, you better run.
Damn, is my defense not up? Boy.
Alright, Guardian. I've done my part. Now go take care of Thumos for us.
Osiris saw something in the Infinite Forest, and it terrified him. Nothing terrifies him. We need to find him.
Osiris could be anywhere. Put in the wrong coordinates, and you'll never find your way out.
I know I can do it. Osiris is in there protecting the rest of us from the Vex. He needs us. He needs me. And we're going to find him. Osiris has adapted some of the technology of the forest to his own purposes. We're going to run into his reflections. They're copies of himself, made so he can explore multiple pathways at once. And yes, I am aware that it makes Osiris seem like an egomaniac. But don't worry. He is.
Oh, missed.
Let me see if I can pull you.
Fucking bullshit.
Did you fall?
Cyrus, no, my remote wigged out.
Your presence here puts everything at risk.
Well, guess what?
I'm running.
He needs me.
No timelines of this time. We must create reflections to explore them. It's almost too late.
What do they mean, too late? Something must have gone wrong. Where's the real Osiris?
You cannot go to him.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold, the Infinite Forest. Planet-sized prediction engine. Simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single Vex purpose.
The Vex are simulating reality in here, brute forcing the future. And before you ask, everything in here is real enough to kill you. The forest blocks a path. Eliminate the daemon patrolling the local simulation, and the door should open.
show you where it all began. Mercury.
This is one of the prettiest parts of the game.
Oh, I'm in total agreement. I just like to watch this part.
The Vex planted the seed that became the Infinite Forest. Smart. Panoptes. Panoptes has a single purpose. Reshape reality. And only the Vex. All this started with a single Vex. Will it end with the arrival of a single Guardian?
Now I see why he's made so many new reflections.
Yes, we've tried and failed to prevent this outcome. Making our best efforts only slow it. But you must see it for yourself. Tell me, Guardian. Are you there when the Traveler walked? Living Traveler changes everything. For good. Now many things have been set in motion. Cyrus wrote the Lost Prophecies to warn the other Guardians, and they sent him away. You cannot exile the future.
Oh, Jesus, please tell me you saw that.
How did that happen?
Is it wrong if I ask you to save that clip and send it to me so I can watch that?
I don't...